third ball attack. A good way to set up a third ball against the left-handed Blair on the receive. White seems so capable of the threat that they brought. Shot three or four times. That's little change of pace. Exciting but exhausting to watch Xu Xin. The best type of exhausting there is. Well, one of the best. Taking two games off Xu Xin. Willing to win the point. There's the backhand. Little on your racket. There it is. Xu Xin 11-7. Take. Franziska looking to set up his third balls. Lighting, or if it's the pressure, a bit of both. Well timed and still Xu Xin. I'm talking about footwork between games. Xu Xin, the quintessential footwork man. Coming here to see it live, always very exciting. Probably be a little bit more free to play. Xu Xin thought he had done it. He's into one down. Just out of reach. He now has 7 game points. Patiently waiting at the back of the table. Heavy spin, low to the net. He keeps control right now. Cloud walking through. And he wait and still get the attack. Once again, still, well, I'd say a common time on 0-3. Show. Get your tickets now. Line up outside. It's going to go across the street. Look at these shots. Forehands hooking everywhere on the short side of the table. Leaves Patrick Franziska skipping into the next point. Still without a point in game number 3. Force Xu Xin to step around and take more backhands. There it is, short side on the confidence. You get 1-2, changes things up a bit. Xu Xin, it was not easy. And from the backhand, then on the forehand side in terms of flexibility. Patrick Franziska with no coach in the corner. Good length on the push near the corner. They can, depending on what day it is and which players are available. Oh, the step around. What angle from Xu Xin. An inside-out forehand that even has Liu Shiwen's poster smile. No coach in the corner. Takes the first point. Crack. Franziska. He's a tall guy. Oh. Nothing beats a good old baby in the crowd. This combination runs. He's making sure he doesn't fall. Xu Xin is around, unless you're holding a Chinese flag, there is no safety on